Hey everybody, Straydog Billy here doing song number 543 and 543 days in a row. One song a night we've been doing, or a day, every day since August 7th of 2020. And 542 songs later, we're doing 543. Please check out the website, straydog.org, where I got my nickname, Straydog Billy. Short for Straydog Bill Arnold. As I said, we're gonna keep on doing one song every day until this COVID-19 pandemic is brought under control. We can go out and play some regular gigs again with a whole band, guitars, drums, more keyboards. Okay, today's song is a Leonard Skinner tune called Free Bird. Here we go, 3, 4.
short version without the fast ending.
Yes. Please check out the website, straydog.org. That website, or that shelter, Straydog. My first wife, the late Pat Arnold, and I founded that shelter back. We started in 1994. And we were rescuing stray dogs, so we called the shelter Straydog. Then in 97, we became a Texas nonprofit corporation with the official title, Straydog Incorporated. So that's really the beginning, officially, of our shelter. And we're still going strong today, still rescuing. Well, then in 1998, after we became a Texas nonprofit corporation, then we applied for 501c3 tax exempt status from the IRS, which we received in 98. And that makes all donations to the shelter, all donations and contributions to the shelter, tax deductible. We're still going strong today, still rescuing, rehabilitating when necessary, and rehoming formerly stray and other formerly homeless dogs and once in a while cats to good homes. And we're going to keep on doing this till there is no more overpopulation problem in the United States of America and ultimately around the whole world. Adoptions, adoptions, adoptions is one of the main focus points, in addition to taking good care of these precious animals while they're in our care. In the year 2019, I have full figures for 2019, across this nation, from all 3,500 plus or minus shelters that there are, about 3,500, if you Google it, you'll see that, adopted out all together, all across the whole nation, 3.2 million dogs and cats were adopted out in 2019. 1.6 million dogs, 1.6 million cats just happened to be about an equal number in 2019. That's an average of 4,400 dogs adopted out every single day of the year 2019. 4,400 cats adopted out every single day of the year 2019. A tremendous accomplishment. All shelters deserve our financial support. Now, there is a very dark side and tragic side to the overpopulation problem across the United States of America in the dog and cat world. And that is that we are still using euthanasia to get rid of the extras, the surplus dogs and cats that haven't been adopted out. Euthanasia is meant for terminally ill dogs and cats and other animals so they don't have to suffer. It's meant for fatally injured dogs and cats and other animals so they don't have to suffer. That's what euthanasia is meant for. But we as a society, for decades and decades and decades, have been using it to get rid of, a terrible term, but that's the truth, the extras, the surplus, the ones that haven't been adopted out. We are still euthanizing today across this country. You can Google this figure and you'll see it's about this figure, 1,700. 1,700 dogs and cats are being euthanized every single day still. 10 years ago it was far worse. 11 years ago in 2011, we were euthanizing, and at that time, when I say we, I mean society, has allowed this to happen. 7,000 dogs and cats were being euthanized every day of the year 2011. Let's go back to 1970. In 1970, the figure, it was a total of 15 million were euthanized, extra dogs, extra cats. That's 41,000 on the average per day. A terrible, terrible tragedy. Now, what do we have to do? What do we have to do to stop this? We have to get control of conception and stop conception so that mama dogs and mama cats, with the help of papa dogs and papa cats, don't keep on producing and delivering to us to take care for them, which we gladly do because that's our purpose, that's our mission. What do we got to do to stop it, though? We got to get control of conception. We got to stop conception. And the way you do that is already here. It's been around for decades and decades. Many of us have been using it for this, for all these years also, these decades and decades. It's called spay and neuter. If we would all spay and neuter our pets, this overpopulation problem in the dog and cat world will end. We'll be back again tomorrow with another song from the Straydog Billy One Man Band.